And we gotta kill them next. Okay, and you're dead. Alright.
Lightsaber jerk.
Okay, let's kill you two. Then we got two more slaves to rescue. There we go. Okay, who's next? Oh, oops, what the hell? Where am I being attacked? Oh, from them. Okay. There we go. Now we can kill them in peace. Well, somewhat peace. Alright, let's get out of the way here. Heal again. We're like a whole level off, but you know. Alright, 6, 8. Whoa! We're kicking your ass! And then we do this. Heal. Okay. And then we heal you, or we kill you guys, and yes. Alright. You're a warden? Alright, well you're gonna die just like the rest of them did, so. Alright, let's save you. Shut down the mainframe. Alright. Heading that way. Alright, let's just get what supplies they had. Okay, let's blow that up. Kill you.
Stay down.
Alright. Come on, go. There we go. Now they've got their shields up. Now they're gonna die. They're gonna die. Just like the rest. They all are gonna die. Heal. You gonna die, you're gonna die, doo-doo-doo. Gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. Ba-doo-ba-doo, ba-doo-ba-doo. Now we got one last overseer. Doing this. Kick your ass real quick. And dead. Now we're healing. Alright, let's get our gear. Let's get out of here. Yeah, you anger. I don't give a shit. Don't hurt them. Whatever, no one gives a shit about you, man. You're not the badass you think you are. We're gonna go find the mountain and kill him. Four. And here we go. Last two guys. And you two. Boom, boom, boom!
You'll have to break your record, boss.
Alright, let's heal. And let's move. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go kill the mountain. Give a taste of his own medicine. Is he even over here? Yeah, he is. He's over there. Alright. So, what? I just follow this thing? Yep. All the way. All the way. This is gonna be a long walk. Alright, we've killed plenty of guys so far, so we are boosting up quickly. Hmm. Boom. And let's kill you. I don't know why, I just feel like killing you.
Feel my force.
Alright, gonna die.
Lightsaber jerk.
Sweet. She killed them both. Oh, she killed one of them. Oh, he wants to come after us. Okay. Ow, that was not very nice. You can't hit me. I'm a Jedi Knight, motherfucker. I'm one of the best, most badass Jedis of all time. And I'm seriously getting my ass whooped. Not anymore. Alright, you're dead. Fuck you. Okay. We're over here now. Now we gotta go down there. It's that doorway that we're going through to go kill the mountain. Kill the mountain! Kill the mountains! Boop-de-boom! Alright, let's go kill these guys. Alright. We're gonna wear ourselves down by killing off all of his Keaton King demolition men and such. Ooh, new pants. What are they? They're not bad either. Boom. Alright, let's kill you. Come on.
Lightsaber jerk.
I was trying to, I don't know why it won't let me hit this. Come on. There we go. And you too. Ooh, a weapons cabinet. Planting explosives. Alright, Gladiator, you're gonna die now. And you're really, really fucking tough too. Great, this is gonna be fun. Alright, six. We're gonna want that. Okay, let's just beat him up. There we go. Heal. One of six. There's only four here. Must be two more. Blow this stuff up. Wait, why'd they all close on me like that, I wonder? Huh. Alright. There's four more over there, great. This is gonna be fun. Heal. And there we go. I didn't know if those two had actually died or not, so... Oh good, there's the rest of those things. We can go and hit four here in a second. Alright. Boom. Alright, fine, we'll go attack him. Never any fun here. Now let's do the actual seven. Aw, he died. That sucks. So we got a Punisher and an Intimidator, and then we got this Gladiator. Whoosh! Alright, well if you want to focus her, that works for me. No, you're supposed to focus her, you asshole! Focus her! God damn it! Alright, whatever. Come on, die. Alright. Let's go ahead and do that. Kill you guys.
And stay down.
Just for the hell of it, because I like to kill you. Yes, we do. We love to kill you.
I'm I'm about to break your record, boss.
No, you're not. Keep dreaming, little lady. Alright. No one's coming up behind us, so we're all good. Let's heal. Blow up these. Alright. There we go. We're done with that mission. Alright, well, we'll just skip them. Just because there's really no point to going after them if I'm just going to jump like that. I'll come after them here in a bit. Alright, let's go kill the mountain. Boom! You're gonna die. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Yeah, I've been watching a lot of One Piece lately, though, so it's been interesting. I love the show. I mean, it's fascinating. I don't know, I always liked the show when I was a kid because I liked the idea of building a crew and everything and doing something, and that's kind of what I'm doing now, so it really plays a big part to me. And, you know, if I keep this up, who knows? All it takes is some determination. Just gotta keep pushing and hoping. Alright. Okay. And we got about 22 minutes left till I'll take a break. And then we'll do some, like, editing and such. You must have had the easy. Oh, that was an Intimidator, that's why. Like, I took the hard guy on. Alright, let's heal. Okay. Here, let's go. Oh, mountain, no mountain. Wherever you are, I shall kill you. Like, along with everyone here. Alright, let's kill you, come on. You are not who I'm looking for. And you're really too easy to kill. Alright, there we go. Okay. Heal completely, because I don't want to chance this. Speak to the mountain. Alright. Don't really care, mountain. No, revenge, justice. Alright, let's kill all of you. Let's just kill all of you now. You guys aren't that hard to kill, though. I mean, you're the hardest of the group, so... Alright. Let's go. Come on, man. Yeah, look at your brothers. They're weaklings. Look at these boys. Take all. Let's heal. Okay. Alright, no one cares. I know the hut's gonna pop up, and he's gonna want to talk to me, and I don't want to talk to him. No one cares, fat piece of shit. The truth must come out.
You can't
Alright, return to the ambassador. Alright. Let's go back up here, because I'm not gonna walk all the way through. Let's get out of here. Map. Don't know why it put me here, but you know, whatever.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Let's go turn in those real quick. We got a little ride we gotta go on. I'm bored. Let's see. Map. We're almost there. Let's go. Come on. Come on. These things need to be faster. Boop doo. But yeah, guys, we've almost hit 2,000 views too, which is pretty awesome. Although by the time you guys are watching this, we will probably have hit 2,000 views. Which is really cool, because that's my first benchmark. And so I'm going to do a very special video or something about it. Let's just check this. What is in this? Gratitude, alright. And thank you. Didn't really need either of those, but alright. Let's go turn this in for
That's
you.
Cool.
There you go. We'll take that. Except, oh fucker! Come on, we're right there.
Report your ailments.
Sell. Probably gonna sell that. I'm not much into building my equipment. All right. 1,325. I don't even know what that is. Alright, well, then let's get these. Oh, I like 7 of them.
You are fit for
duty.
Return to your post.
That's good to know. I don't have this place discovered. That sucks. Well, now I do.
Vehicle pads are currently open.
Let's go over there. Be level 21 now, finally. And then we'll probably be still a level behind. And we'll be like, shit! And then we have to go through and fight more bad guys. So, oh well. Let's go get our credits and such. Well, we're up to a decent amount of credits. Let's send our companions out treasure hunting. Companion gift. I don't need to send you. I want a companion gift. That's pretty much it. Alright, why does it still say I should take that thing? So, one of the quests is here. We'll go turn in this quest. Okay. Strike the mountain ascender. And I think the red light, black light is... Yeah, that's my main quest. So that's over there, so we need to walk around. Long walk. Whew. So I wonder if I do. Here, let's unlock. If I do that. Nope, that can't do. Okay. Still have no idea how to heal you. You. What's that? Force tremor causes this disturbance in the force. Wow. Strong little Padawan. My eye itches. Alright, and here we go. Okay. Nice little place. Kinda like it, it's kinda pretty. Alright. Yeah.
General,
I had no
not
choice.
Helping, thank my
of course. Yay, new belt. And I leveled up to 21. Did I get it? Yeah. Alright. Commit. So let's get out of here now. Sweet! And what's the other one? Oh, that's level 21 as well still. Interesting. Alright, so I wonder what this... What, do we have any achievements we've unlocked? None really. I've gotten a couple companions, locations... legacy... Alignment, yeah, I got a lot of darkness in me. Not as much a light alignment. Wait, can I buy any of those? No, let's close that. No. Character perks. What's that? Oh. Sweet, thanks, little man. Alright, let's go here.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Alright, let's get this. Ooh, sweet. And send him out another one. Just gonna keep on going. Oh, wow. Yep, there's nothing else, so... Yeah, I'll send him out on that.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider the matter handled.
Shut up. Ugh. They put a lot into this game. It's really amazing on how much they did. I wonder what engine this is running on. It's always had me curious. Look, we're in the red light district. Yay! Red light, black heart. Go to the red light sector. I wonder if this gift would gain me any points with her. Small affection gain.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. What is your relation to me? 13,000. Not too bad. Oh, oops. I need to go down. Okay. Okay, so we're here. Waiting for the
I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the power guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
Point me
I assume
at the
you
conduits.
Have some targets in mind.
Sending coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that power guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out.
What's new? Alright, let's see what we can do. Hey, buddy.
The name's Ilox. I'm a
friend. Yeah, I don't care. I already know what you want. You want me to go find these spice mines? Or spice people. So, it's the same thing as usual. Oh, wait, we got something over here. Is it back here? Yeah, it's right here. That'll work. Alright, what's this? Oh crap, we'll go do that in a sec. Oh, I see. Oh, they're all over there. Okay. Well, let's go destroy them then. Oh, yeah, I remember all these quests.
This is where you buy all the best technology. Some of it's even legal.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you want me to go do something. I already know. Okay. Yep, they're all in the same direction over there. And then these guys want me to go destroy these spice groups. Cool, man, thank you. Keep it up. Send companion. 3, 2, 1.
Perfection delivered on schedule.
Except.
It was my pleasure to serve.
Companion gift go.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master.
What's in
lockbox? I'll start this task immediately.
And they're shit. That's great.
Yeah.
Let's
gardeners take them.
Alright. We're gonna go over in this direction first, since we have more quests this way. Alright, we'll head up here first. Hit that thing up. Alright, we got the club discovered. Let's go in. Gotta go in the back. Gotta go destroy some people. The usual. These are all quests I have already done, too. Oh, well. Hello, bouncer.
Take that.
Oh, that was not nice of you to hit me like that. Plus, I don't want to get your friend involved at this moment. His time shall come in a few seconds. And boom. I wonder what level this quest is. Level 21, as usual. Okay. It's like they know me or something. You are not nice. You just kicked me in the balls too, man. What the fuck? You need to die. Okay. Come on. Die. Heal. Okay, we'll heal. Healing, healing, healing. Let's go. Bastard. And you're dead. What are you doing over there? Come and kill him for me. Alright, you're gonna die.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, he dropped a purple item. What'd you drop? And it's a damn microchip. Alright. And that, and that, and that, and we can kick your ass. We can kick your ass. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doo. We're kicking your ass. Oh, she is faster. Alright. That was easy. You really didn't stand up very well. Okay, let's go destroy this thing. Or steal it. Oh no, this one's this. Save this guy, yeah. Except. Thank yeah, yeah, I already know.
I'm the next thing we knew.
Yep.
I'm not, he,
yep.
I heard. I'll take
yeah, it. Count on me. I'll take that. That's crap, but I'll take it. And let's keep these guys going on these little companion quest things. Yeah, yeah, shut up.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider
all right,
the matter handled.
Let's see. Small affection.
Thanks.
Small affection. Trying to get her up there.
Guess you like me after all.
Yeah, something like that.
Guess you like me after all.
Alright, let's keep going. Okay. Now these guys are all dead. What is her affection rating at? She's at 15,000. Good to know.
Isn't teamwork grand?
Oh yeah, always. So we're at about 8 minutes left. Okay, that works for me. We're gonna get out of here, and then we're gonna go hit the next place, which is over there. Okay, so we go down and left, or down and right, my bad. Right, and then another right. And it's right. It's not it, it's over there. There it is. Okay, we got a quest over here now. What is this one? Oh yeah, the turret, which is over there, which they're already doing. Whoa, what the fuck? That's trippy as shit. Alright, let's go kill you. Alright, 7. Figure, since we're over here anyways, might as well just kill this bastard. Alright. You guys are a piece of cake. Alright, come on. And dead. I take it my companion is on shore leave here. Alright, yeah. Alright, well, you're gonna die now. Die! Die! Oh, we got one more? Okay. There we go. Something else explodes just randomly. Okay. I can hear my dogs are hovering outside my door. They're like, Kyle, where are you at, man? Come on. Yeah, let's go. We gotta piss. It's like, no. You guys gotta wait till I'm done. Sucks, but I haven't taken a piss either yet. Oh, come on. You failure. You do not deserve to be my droid.
Even the most advanced droids cannot make a shimmer silk purse from a Banth's ear, Master. I promise to do better next time.
You better. Alright, so that's still down. Which means I'll come back to it. Because there are other things that can be done right now. Let's go kill this cargo droid. Hey, cargo droid, what the hell, man? That wasn't nice. In fact, that was rather rude. I'm offended now. So I'm gonna have to kill you. Alright. Oh, there's another one right there, huh? Oh well. Oh my god, you guys are not gonna live very long. Okay, let's just do that. Kill him. There you go. Heal. Okay. There we go, we're good. Let's go in here. Well, let's kill this thing first. You are a pain in the ass, because you're stronger than shit. Alright, let's kill you. Come on. Come on, die. Die, you son of a bitch, die! Heal, and then we'll go on attack. Four, there we go. And dead, come on. Why you have to live so long? Come on, die. And then she just pops out of nowhere. Good.
Take that.
Boom. I am killing all of you. We'll kill them next. Alright. Let's just kill you. Come on, die. Die. Thank you. Alright.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Let's blow this thing up. Okay, let's keep moving. There's a dog outside my door, and she's using her tail to pound against the doors. Because she is irritated that she cannot go and take a piss. And so here, in another 3 minutes, she will get to go take her piss. So will I. Thank you, droid. Great, the other one's over here. This area's like crawling.
Delivered on schedule. It was my pleasure to serve.
Alright, there we go. Let's kill you now. She'll gain small affection towards that. That'll work.
Thanks.
And let's get them treasure hunting still, because I like those companion gifts. They're of use.
You have but to ask, Master.
Yes,
consider the matter handled.
I barely have to ask, because if I have to because I will deprogram you and destroy you. You damn droid. Alright, you're dead. Hey, there's a lockbox over here. I wonder if anybody else knows about this lockbox. Thanks for finally joining in. Oh, this guy's gonna be a handful. Okay, we're gonna want this. Come on. Can you go away? Thank you. 9. Ooh, shit. Yeah, we're about to die. And yes, we're gonna use medical probe because I'm fucking lazy. And I do not give a shit. Because I worked my ass off to kill this guy, and I've only got another minute left on this damn thing. And he should have died. It's as easy as that. Now, you're gonna die this time, right? You're just gonna accept your fate and die. And I need to go up to the market after this too. Let's get the treasure chest first. Thank you. Alright, let me heal first. Inventory. What is this? I'll use it. I know! Give me a fucking second. What you got for me, Doc?
Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits.
Okay.
That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now.
Good.
Aside
from
Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there.
Oh, trust in the Force.
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
Yep.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
Alright. Map. Yeah, it's on the other side. And my headphones are dying, so it's perfectly good time to call it there. We have 25 seconds.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust
good.
You don't mind.
And 13.
Guess you like me after all.
Yep. So it's just about done. We're gonna call it there. Send him out. Where is that other? There's no more companion. Fuckers. Alright, so yep, that's it. Catch you later, guys.